I hurt my hand. I was doing pain like this, and I felt some pain here.
Need to be very special.
Nerve or something. Then I felt pain. Then I tried again. Then I felt a lot of pain.
Yeah,
right here. I think it's a nerve.
Somebody. I actually have something here as well. A little pinchy pain. If I bend it too much out like that, something pulled.
If you do some burpees, do you feel?
Yeah?
Yeah. Much better. I don't feel any pain here.
If you don't go drink, don't.
Really, eh? You were drinking last night?
No, it's not drinking at all.
I don't know what you're talking about.
No, it's, I don't drink, you know, only if somebody drinks.
What's the man, like, Paris, of course, nobody playing music or something like that. Nobody drinks,
You should be yes. At the test of it.
Yes, there was music. Today is
heavy. Did you take a bar off?
I don't know. I was on work.
Oh, feel.
Till 2 in the morning.
Should I close the door? Or you want to keep it open?
It's open? Yeah. How you
think so? I'm late. Sorry, coming. No, that's it. This is it.
Is Oleg coming?
No. I think it's only about
Antonio is belly sore or something.
Is it?
So it's only 4 hours, but it's okay.
It should be preparing for 1 month, but you know, it's going to
go. We have Nation.
Huh?
Nation.
No.
Works.
Works.
Aha.
Nice. This is good. Let me actually use mine.
Like, I haven't seen you for what?
Month or something?
Weeks?
No, month.
Maybe
drain. Yeah, I didn't drain one day.
It's a month.
Less than 80. It's not 80 now. It's gonna drop like, you know.
78?
There's a train for 70 something.
75?
No, less like 80. It's like, was last time I saw you, was on the skins, was 82 kilos. This means maybe you're gonna drop it below.
So, worth is 75, 8, 85, 90?
Maybe he'll be too late. We'll see. We'll see how much you're gonna drop like this.
Yeah.
From 75 to
80. Kill
it there. Yeah.
Is it?
Some Georgian?
Yeah, Georgian guy.
Fucking hell. 11's 80.
Have you wrestled it? This is a big damn.
I wonder how much better it is like than you.
So he'll do the
football. You saw that the old fella Rike. From England, with his beard.
Yeah.
He came fucking second on the left hand. Just here, I'll show this
right. Yeah, the guy that won the... was right hand.
No, he won the, came on the left.
Yeah, but that was Masters.
What?
Yeah, he was Masters, but he won also in professional. Because he pulled Masters in pro.
I don't know, but
yeah.
I don't remember, but I know he's... I lost him.
Yeah. That guy's a beast.
Yeah.
Well, he's coming second in Masters or
no.
Professional?
Yeah. Well, I come first. Hey guys, just it's official. If you hear something, like, you know, or maybe have some connections, I'm looking for two tickets for AHA concerts.
Concerts? AHA concerts?
AHA, yeah, on the 28th of October. Fucking, you lost. We sold the billets in fucking half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Yeah. For which concert?
All the concerts here in Dublin, they just sold out. They sell out like so quickly, and like 6 months before.
Yeah,
you did. Where is the concert? In the arena? No, where is it?
How's the budget? Go like straight like this. Look at you. Inside, the leader, yeah? Inside.
It depends on risk.
It depends, here we go.
But if somebody has a good hook, you know.
Doesn't work.
We're not famous. I like the push back hit.
Yeah, the bad one.
No wrist, not just straight.
I like how he was preparing for the hit. The face, you know.
Push card. Going to the tournament.
I don't think so, no. Adrian hasn't trained for a long time.
Yeah. They have a professional tournament there, like 10.
Yeah, yeah, so I think he's going. I saw his name on the list.
You're not invited?
Huh?
You're not invited?
Are you talking about that, Adrian? What the wire?
Who's...
I don't know who's pulling
there.
Senko, you should come with us as a beginner.
In my
weight category.
I have off, my friend. I need to play now, I need to go in October 5 days. I need to play for these 5 days.
Really?
I don't know when they will approve me.
What?
Yeah, I need cool work.
Huh? What? No?
Because they would remember that very good.
Whatever you say, they don't have a like, choice. Like, you know, it's only you working like that. Like, you know, what are you afraid for? Are you afraid you being replaced by someone?
Not replaced. They can't replace, but you know, they can
make your life difficult.
Yeah.
How difficult? It's already difficult.
Yeah, but you know, if somebody
it's already difficult.
Please now we speak on some respect, you know.
But you mean like, you know, from the point that, you know, they should look afraid of you, like, you know, if they try to look in your life, difficult, it means that they want to push you from the company. It means that they have to make sure they have somebody to replace you, like, you know.
Yeah, if you decide fucking to leave.
If it's not been broken, you know, I can just walk, proceed. If somebody don't like this, you know, I complain.
How are the training going?
Not really. I'm waking up from work, like, much more early now. So I come home, just like, I'm tired.
Heavy shift,
yeah. Yeah, 7 to 3.
You have to go naked to the gym. I know it's hard.
Yeah.
You just have to go there and when you start training, it's like... The hardest part is to leave the house.
Yeah, but after 1 month, it feels much more solid. Yeah. Just went like 3 times a week.
No motivation.
So you just start, like, you come back home, you just like, especially if you can...
Like, I come home, then it's the time, like, with the gym, like, school, so I can train. Then I have to wait until 7, then, like...
The only thing what you can do, and it would be amazing, I'm telling you, before work. I know it sounds crazy, but that would be the perfect solution.
Not for me.
Like, if you do manage to wake up 5, what time is that, 7?
7.
Yeah, if you get in gym at 5:30, done before work, awesome. But it's fucking tough, man. Yeah. Not easy.
There's no way, like, you need to go to the gym, go back, take a shower.
No, take the shower in gym and go to work straight away. This is, I'm telling you, I've done this before. It's amazing, it's doable, but it's tough. It's tough. It's discipline. And then you finish work at 3 and you go home and then everything is done. So that's the cool thing about it. You probably fall in the bed dead.
You have to go early, you know?
Yeah.
And you have a fucking little...
Go to bed at 10 or something.
Yeah.
Oh, but,
you know, special
time with your wife, you know? Why
needs
wife? She will understand. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, take good care of her. Let's! I think we need another table. Want to warm up with your bit?
Oh yeah, my bad.
Feel the pump now.
But they will see your back if I have one.
Oh, it's another table, yeah?
Oh, from Tony.
Oh yeah, it's Tony's
It's not working.
Yeah.
Huh?
Already fixed, yeah?
Yeah.
And it's not working, man.
Just where we go? Just like this?
Yeah.
Those are rolling.
What do you want to fix it?
Yeah, I'll put pins on my core. Next time I will tell you. I will be trained here to bring bags.
Get used to using your body, you know, together like this.
It's for pussies.
You just use arm, yeah?
This is your arm.
Okay.
You see this, like, mem
About the Bordolado?
That's funny. Yeah, I'm just checking everything.
But the line they have to be some new ones.
Yeah.
Okay, this is cool. I try to reduce, like, you know, caffeine, you know, because...
But that's good.
Huh?
Caffeine is
good. I don't know.
Focus is not wrong.
I know. I'm not complaining about this. Can you are ready for something?
About
hard, you know, because I have to look after it, because it's a way I feel some changes in my body, you know, with blood pressure, it's a lot of shit. I know I was taking a lot before. Like before training, I made myself. Just separate, coffee, it's not like powder, I just but the main thing, like, I was before, I was taking 200 milligrams, no, 200 before training, and around 100 after training. 300
was
a lot.
You alright? I think caffeine.
Huh?
About the caffeine pills.
Yeah.
What are they good for? Keeping you awake?
Yeah. Like, I don't feel much caffeine, so I have to take a lot.
Yeah, me too. I say I was taking 200. I feel like on the way I was sweating a lot.
Yeah.
This is one of the sides like, from coffee for me,
that's
like, you know.
Better is like
guarana.
I remember guarana was kind of giving me headache for some reason.
I took
but skip the way.
I don't know. I remember somebody was giving me. I was trying. I said something.
Coffee, yeah. I want this milk. Yeah, that milk. No milk, no sugar, just that one. I take like 1 gram of caffeine every day.
1 gram? What do you mean 1 gram?
Pure caffeine.
1,000 milligrams?
Yeah.
It's in kind of Red Bull is like 50 milligrams, yeah?
Yeah, I know.
That is madness.
It's mean like, you know, one, like, they're selling the coffee is 200.
Yeah, about
you
like...
You take 5 per day.
I take 2 in the morning, because I'm empty stomach, so I feel... And then 3...
Do you check your, like, you know, the blood pressure, like, what is, like, normal? You ever tell it? Oh, you come to my college, you're checking with you, like, what is, like, your blood pressure? That's normal.
Yeah.
Oh, I never heard of it.
Yeah.
The maximum, what I saw, the maximum amount on a pre-work, probably...
It's 300 or 400.
No, I saw 4. Should be fucking absolutely madness.
Yeah.
400 in one fucking shot. It should be fucking crazy for me.
Oh, nice.
And which you don't have any like sleep problems, no?
No.
Sweating, yeah. I saw you sweating right now.
But I always sweat.
You always sweat.
Because you always like taking buffy.
No, good. I just has been taking for like two weeks.
Huh? No, I mean like the mate is the same for coffee.
Yeah, I drink all the mate, yeah.
Yeah, then it's the same.
Yeah.
Well, why you do this? Just to...
Yeah, like, if you can drink coffee, don't do anything. Like, there's no... No,
it's already like, you know, your receptors is already like, you know...
Yeah.
Too used to it.
Yeah.
But it's like, ever been like this.
Yeah, crazy. Nice. Wanna go left again?
Yeah.
Hey, will you? Those 3 kgs, yeah. No problem.
How old?
31.
And I was 31.
Yeah?
Good 31.
I look what?
Good.
Yeah?
Young.
That's good, yeah. That's what we want. Yeah, thank you. I'm just like 4 years younger than you.
Yeah, I was thinking maybe 25, 26.
Really?
Yeah. Yes. Лева я еще бы играл, еще лучше. Я просто смотрю, как я пал.
We should think more about KGs, more about power. Lose KGs and more power.
I would like I'm not gonna say anything anymore. If we go to Marcelo,
what?
You wanna go to a competition or not?
But if you want to lose, you would go to that 75 till 80. Yeah?
It was under 78, I think minus 78. So I have to lose 3 KGs. Which is water, you can
yeah.
To this, probably.
Water, 2-3 days, yeah. I was going to that. 3 kg is not normal. Okay.
So,
only it's fine.
After you feel weak, but you can eat a lot after you feel weak anyway.
You have one day before.
Yeah, weighing, so
yeah.
You can eat for one day and recover.
You can get 3 kgs more.
Yeah.
Everybody gets, and more. Some guys, they get 5 kgs, not more.
Oh,
yeah. But for me it was better if I was loose and if I was that same KGs, you know.
Without
without torturing, you know. And then you feel strong, you know.
Yes.
Yes.
Nice!
Can't if I go slow, no way. To be late.
Nice hit back.
He still did a warm up. He did 1 hour warm up. And now he's a monster.
20 minutes, I'd say. 20 minutes and then he's ready for action. Your friend is drinking vodka in the kitchen. Oh, nice.
Now the back pressure.
Oh. Sretan dan.
Yeah, change. You know, all dirty demons.
What's his technique?
Escape.
Straight away.